well. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well? Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Check. Is it only me? Shit. The world moving fast for you as well. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Ayo, I can't tell if it be only me. Is the world moving fast for you as well?
It has to be up there with some of the great derbies in world football. And make no mistake, one team always keeps an eye on what the other is up to. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action from North London as Arsenal face Spurs. Welcome to North London, and no love lost between these two. Arsenal against Tottenham here at the Emirates, always something to look forward to. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by Stuart Robson. And Stuart, it's a fixture you know very well from your own playing days.
Yeah, absolutely. I played in this game more than any other. And let's get it right. As you mentioned, these two clubs don't like each other. It's as simple as that. And there's a lot at stake today.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Thomas Partey in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Gabriel Jesus. And the starting 11 for Spurs. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Dejan Kulusevski out wide. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. And so the match is underway. Granit Xhaka. Saka. He takes aim. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Martinelli. Opportunity. Oh, good save. And he's fired over the corner. Well, did his job defensively. He has been one of the leading lights in the competition so far, Gabriel Jesus.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Martinelli. Saka. And promising stuff from Arsenal. And he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. A gift for any goalkeeper. There to win it back.
The stadium is a no smoking stadium. Please do not smoke in any part of the stadium. Thank you.
Martin Ødegaard, an encouraging Arsenal move. Might be a chance here. And he's missed the opportunity to net the opening goal.
Well, it should be 1-0, Derek. You can see how frustrated he is with himself.
High pressing at its best. Extremely sloppy in possession. And he read it well defensively. This looks promising out wide. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Bukayo Saka. And on to Emerson. And a tidy challenge. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, he's been ruled offside. And there we have it. The first half action is over here at the Emirates. Well, he was one of the better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thoughts?
It certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace, and he gave the ball away too easily at times.
Well, this game... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Was there for him to take the chance, and Arsenal have won the corner as they try to take the lead.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Kane, and the timing was perfect. Ball one. He's in here. Promising attack, but his timing was off. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Kulusevski. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, he's lost possession. And he's in. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he?
Well, as you can see from those stats, put quite simply, Spurs have been excellent in their build-up play, but poor with their finishing.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Javier. And now with Kulusevski. Javier. And he takes it on. And simple for the keeper. Jesus is showing a real will to win the ball. Spurs get the advantage from the referee. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
A good take under duress there. Heung-min Son. And here now come Tottenham. A goal at this late stage could settle the issue. And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Coming onto the pitch, number 27.
Oh, managing to beat him. Can he put them in front? Oh, and the chance goes a-begging.
Well, relief for the keeper. That should have been the winner just there. Well, Arsenal haven't been at their best, but just listen to these fans. They believe a winner's coming here.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lucas. And now with Kulusevski. Deciding to go inside. And there's the whistle. They cannot be separated after 90 minutes. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. Not to be in terms of the finish. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And he's been denied from the spot by the post. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And he's beaten the keeper. Can he convert? As straight as an arrow. Superb placement there. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So much on the line with regard to this penalty. Job done from the spot. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. He's gambled on direction and won. Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And the penalty converted here. Oh, he saved it! It's all over now!
Well, that's a decent save, isn't it? He read the penalty and then was good enough to keep it out. What a finish to this match.
Well, this game should offer plenty. Arsenal, get it going.